They seem to churn out good singers by the new time. This lady has singing in the blood, being the daughter of well-known ballad singer Eileen Donaghy. But her preferences are for really pop ballads rather than traditional ones. Tonight she's going to sing Lisa Stansfield's song All Around the World. A big welcome then for Maura Donaghy. Maura Donaghy from Derry. Rosemary, starting with you this time.
Right. Okay.
Yes, thank you. Pleasure to talk.
Maura has a great voice. I really enjoyed that. I mean, that's a Lisa Stansfield song, and she sang it better than Lisa did herself, I thought.
Hope Lisa's not watching.
So do I, but she did. She actually put her own version to it, and she's got a great, powerful voice. She looks great. She's got all the ingredients. She's marvellous.
Okay. David?
I would endorse everything that Rosemary's saying there, but I do believe that Maura writes songs herself, and I'd like to hear her sing or perform or... work with a band like we've heard here tonight, doing some of her own material and getting out from doing cover versions. But certainly everything that Rosemary says there,
yeah, good showcase to do, yeah, that, I suppose. Yeah. Bill, what did you think?
Yeah, it's a big voice, and she's got great control of the voice, which is very important. She also looks terrific, which is very good. I wouldn't say she sings better than Lisa Stansfield, because
yes,
I think that's
does.
Unfair to Lisa, but I think Maura's done an extremely good job on it, really good job.
If Miss Stansfield is watching, we know you live in Dublin, and we'd just like to say hi, and we think you're marvellous as well. So does Maura. Time now for a bit of comedy.